uniforms for Northland Ford. Starting lineups, the Hawks with Young, Bazemore, Herter, Collins, and Deadman. The Timberwolves will counter with Rose, Wiggins, Covington, Gibson, as Carl. And these earned edition jerseys are sweet.
They are sweet. They are sweet with this jersey on backwards.
Rose, the feed inside, it's down.
A couple of big shots down the stretch, and again, gets a steal here at Carl Anthony Towns.
Deadman coast to coast in the open floor with the dunk.
You've got to take care of business against teams like Atlanta that are struggling right now in a rebuilding situation.
Trey Young, the feed inside for Cal. Assist total, I think, a little bit higher than most people would have expected. 7.2 per game for Young. Gibson underneath.
Support throws into the mix. Two-way player.
Towns, what a dish to Derrick Rose, who's able to get it to go.
Another Kentucky product as Poitras comes into the game for Atlanta.
Poitras played 4 years at Kentucky, unlike most Kentucky products. One of those years. Another heel tonight.
Run them off, run them off.
Wiggins in the corner, three balls good. He realized he didn't have the jersey on before he went to the court. Collins kicks it to Bazemore, who's camped out in the corner. Leave him that open, he's going to hurt you. Came into the game 33%. Rose, the attack and the finish. Hurt Covington trying to come up with it. Somehow the Hawks hang on to it. Shot clock down to three. Young, able to... He's 42 years old. I spoke to him before the game tonight as Trey Young drives inside.
At San Diego, you know, he did a really great job coaching Mike Brown. And so those two guys have a lot of responsibility a guy like him had in this league. Certainly had an impact on Greg Popovich, who's had a huge impact on coaches in this league.
Andrew inside, and Cat able to get the stop on Poitras, but then they give it right back. Carter wide open for the three. Only six players, and he's got two more tonight. Towns from straightaway on two. Lynn in rhythm, the three, drops it through tonight. Wiggins kicks it out for Tyus Jones. Tyus. Herter, that is a deep three. He was a good four.
Atlanta came out with so much energy, just punched Minnesota right in the mouth.
Šarić able to get rid of the defender and hit the long two. As a team this year, 101.4 to 11, so that'd be top two or three in the league as they work it around to Deadman. Trey Young into the corner for Bazemore, and
really executing their game plan tonight. Tyus knocks down another jumper. They're also attacking the rim as well. They've got 22 paint points to Minnesota's 10.
And another three. Losses, they're giving up 14.3 made threes to the opposition. And it's trending more towards the latter right now with Atlanta. Young loses the basketball. Timberwolves have numbers. Rose to Towns, and Cat with the dunk.
Given the pain at the rim to be able to step out and shoot three-point shots to expand his game.
10 of 39 on the season in the month of December. It's the highest scoring month for him in his NBA career. He's already got 15 here tonight. Rose comes up with the basketball. They had gone a long time without getting any in the paint. Prior to that, Towns bucket, and now Covington makes it three straight paint.
He's trying to teach them the fundamentals of the game. They don't have great defensive players, just individually defensive players on their team, as Covington drills.
Only the third making 11 tries for the team.
Here you see the roll man. That John Collins can fly.
Yeah, he's got some ups, doesn't he?
Trey Young have great chemistry together.
Tyus Jones, no. Towns fouled as he puts it back up for that easy bucket.
Can't let that happen if you're Towns.
Collins is 5 for 5, and Derrick Rose just took it short. Towns with a rebound.
I think sometimes Herter's Andrew Wiggins gets it out to Covington. It's a big shot right here. Oh, yeah. You can feel them all shifting.
See the run there from Minnesota. Towns over the shoulder. Rose inside, making it 9-0 run. I did the Toyota get caught up, Jim. Did you notice I couldn't tell what day it was? The days have all fallen by the wayside. Oh, yeah. Over this holiday break. Blown opportunity. Bembry for Poitras. Collins follows the play and somehow able to get it to go. This Atlanta lead, it is something that is very, it's the opposite of insurmountable. It's very,
it's been good, but sometimes those passes go awry. That one did.
Young drives underneath, wraparound pass to Collins. Towns got Dedmon, gets in the wrong way, makes him pass. Herter taken away by Towns. Rose has Trey Young to beat. Gets the step on him and the finish. Young able to get it to go. Speaking of threes, Towns unable to get it to drop, but double three right there for the rebound. Timberwolves' largest comeback in a game to win this year was 19 here against the Houston Rockets.
Dedmon
does have as many as 5 made threes in a game this season, which is a career best. Towns, the attack. Rob Covington with the strip.
Yeah. Good seal by Towns.
Bembry for Collins. What a block from behind by Wiggins. The Timberwolves will get the basketball. Bringing the snake to the practice facility and freaking out all of his teammates.
How about that finish by him?
Derrick Rose, Timberwolves in front. This time the Timberwolves came back from 22 down to win. Was the third game I ever called. Bricks it. Derrick Rose gets a step on Bembry. And Rose around.
One thing, the Glovington is something special.
Bazemore.
Give credit for the nickname, but.
Rose for the three.
That double screen.
Bembry. Bazemore. Better after that move. Covington throws it away. Bembry back to the trailing Bazemore.
They got back and guarded everybody.
Towns finds Covington wide open, and Covington makes the 5 made threes from downtown for Covington matches season high.
5 assists for Karl Anthony Towns, I'm going to call,
including 5 in this quarter. Vince Carter, 3.
Unbelievable. Somebody's got to be open.
Sharich was alone in the corner momentarily. Towns says, I'll just handle it from here. Sharich, right back to Towns, and Cat with another.
Or a steal or dislodge one, just like that.
No. Bazemore off the turnover, and it's a tie game. Rose driving inside, a little show, and the Timberwolves have it knocked away. We're going to overtime. Offensive rebound, Wiggins finds Covington. Covington out of the corner, no. Comes up with the rebound. Rocco off the glass and in.
Back tap.
Oh, my. Trey Young.
5 points, but you've got to listen to your body. It's what he said after the San Antonio game, right?
Yep. Covington off the glass. Oh! He missed a stuff earlier, and he misses from point blank range on that one. Trey Young, his first 3-point attempt.
Got to get a stop.
Herter takes the three.
You knew that. We're hitching his giddy up on that one.
Rebound by Dedmon.
Lloyd Pierce. I would not foul in this situation.
Okogie out of the corner, tried to draw the foul. And that's going to end the game. I didn't hear a whistle blow, but they're staying on the court. Aaron Smith talking things over with the Timberwolves. And that's it. Okogie.